Thank you, Senator. Before I call on Senator Schatz, I want to recognize some special guests today on behalf of myself and Senator Cassidy. We have some students here today from St. Paul's School in Covington. Welcome, gentlemen. My son is a proud graduate of St. Paul's School. St. Paul's, I think, did a great job because he's about to graduate from, my son's about to graduate from college, and he's making his grades, and he's got no visible tattoos. So, Dad, thank you, St. Paul's gentlemen.